Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the next portion, that is division of fraction. So here fraction will be over. So let's see division of fraction. So how we divide fraction? Here we'll see first concept is here. First concept is first sub concept is the reciprocal of fraction. How you have made the reciprocal of whole number. Like that you will make the reciprocal of fraction. Then we'll see the division of whole number by a fraction, division of fraction by a whole number, and division of fraction by a fraction. So let's go and let's start. So first, the reciprocal of a fraction. So reciprocal is fraction. So before starting reciprocal of fraction, let's rewind the what is reciprocal of whole number. The reciprocal of whole number, when two non-zero numbers are multiplied and the product is 1, then those two non-zero numbers are reciprocal to each other. So let's see non-zero number, like this is 6. So reciprocal of reciprocal of 6 is what? 1/6. When you multiply this, what you will get? You will get 1. 6, 1 just 6. Or you can write 6/6 equal to how much? 1. Let's see another number, 13. They have to be non-zero. They don't have to be 0. If they are 0, then there won't be any reciprocal. So 13 into 1/13 equal to how much? 13/13 equal to 1. So this is number and this is the reciprocal. The reciprocal of 13 is 1/13. The reciprocal of 6 is 1/6. So this is the reciprocal of whole number. So let's go to the reciprocal of fraction. So for reciprocal of fraction, we should flip the fraction. Means, we should flip the numerator and denominator of the fraction. Here, flip means changing the position or exchanging the position. Let's see, exchanging position. Let's see one example. Example is 4/3. So, here 4 is numerator and 3 is denominator. So we have to exchange or flip the numerator and denominator. Means denominator will go up and that will change to numerator, and numerator will go down and that will change to denominator. So the reciprocal of 4/3 is what? 3/3 will come up or will go down. They will exchange their position, 3/4. Let's see another example. We'll take 7/5. So reciprocal of 7/5 is 5/7. So 5 has gone up and 7 has come down. You see how we can find the reciprocal of mixed fraction? 1 and 1/2. So first change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 2 1 2 plus 1 3. 3/2. Next convert it into reciprocal fraction. So its reciprocal fraction is 2/3. 2 has gone up and 3 has come down. So, reciprocal of 3/2 is 2/3. So, here see, reciprocal of improper fraction is proper fraction. And they are reciprocal to each other. So, reciprocal of 2/3 is 3/2. Means, reciprocal of improper fraction is proper fraction. and reciprocal of proper fraction is improper fraction. So this is about reciprocal of fraction. So next we'll go to division of whole number with fraction. So division of whole number by a fraction. So in this first you change in this multiplication, when we divide a whole number with a fraction, then we will multiply this whole number with the reciprocal of that fraction. So let's see. Division of whole number by a fraction. So let's take the example. 3 divided by 7 by 8. So 3 is a whole number and 7 by 8 is a fraction. So what we'll do? We'll multiply this whole number with the reciprocal of fraction. So multiply 3 into 8 by 7. So reciprocal of 7 by 8 is 8 by 7. Next, multiply numerator with numerator. 3 is 24 and denominator is the same. So next, convert it into 24 by 7. Convert it into improper fraction because this, sorry, mixed fraction because this is improper fraction. So 7 3 ja 21 3 and 24 minus 21 is how much? 3. So the answer is 3 and 3 by 7. Next, see another example. 1 divided by 4 by 3. So multiply 1 into reciprocal of 4 by 3 is 3 by 4. So 1 into 3 equal to 3, 4 is remaining. So the answer is 3 by 4. So this is division of whole number by a fraction. So this is about proper and improper fraction. We can divide proper and improper fraction like this. So when we divide a number with a mixed fraction, then what we'll do? We have to convert that mixed fraction into improper fraction. Then we divide as usual, means we have to multiply the whole number with the reciprocal of the fraction or reciprocal of improper fraction. Let's see. Sorry. So 7 divided by 1 and 6 by 3. So this is what? This, sorry, 1 and 2 by 3. So this is about, this is 7 is the whole number and 1 and 2 by 3 is the mixed fraction. So 7 divided by, first change this mixed fraction into a improper fraction. 3 1 is 3 plus 2 5. 5 by 3. Now you can divide it. How? 7 into, you convert this into 7 into the reciprocal of 5 by 3 is 3 by 5. Now you can divide 7 3 is 21 by 5. This is again improper fraction, then convert it into mixed number. 5 4 is 21. 4 and 1 by 5. Now we will see division of fraction by a whole number. So it is like the same thing. So when we divide a fraction with a whole number, then we will multiply that fraction with the reciprocal of that number. Next, if we will divide the mixed, that is about proper and improper fraction, then when we are dividing a mixed fraction with a whole number, then first we convert that mixed fraction into improper fraction, then we'll multiply that improper fraction with the reciprocal of the whole number. So let's see the first concept, division of proper improper fraction by a whole number. So I'll take, right, this is 3 by 4 is a whole, is a proper fraction by 7 equal to how much? 3 by 4 into the reciprocal of 7 is how much? 1 by 7. Now you can multiply 3 into 1 equal to 3. 4, 7 is 28. So answer is 3 by 28. Next, see, we'll see the improper fraction, that is 4 by 3 divided by 7. So 4 by 3 into, you have to find out the reciprocal of divisor, 1 by 7. 7, the reciprocal of 7 is 1 by 7, second number or divisor. So 4 1 is 4, 7 3 is 21. So this is about division of a improper fraction, an improper fraction or proper fraction by a whole number. So when this fraction will be, this is proper fraction, this is improper fraction, then we'll see mixed fraction. So 1 and 3 and 7 by 8. So 3 and 1 by 8. So 8 divided by 4. So 8 3 is 24. 24 plus 1, 25. 25 by 8. So we have converted mixed fraction into improper fraction, divided by 4. Next, now multiply 25 by 8 into, we have to convert this divisor or second number to reciprocal. So reciprocal of 4 is 1 by 4. Now we can multiply 25 into 1, 25, 8, 4, 32. So this is the answer. 25 and 32 is big number, but we cannot reduce this number. So it will be like this. So this is about division of fraction by whole number. Next, we'll go to division of a fraction by fraction. So you have to divide two fractions. So how we can divide? When we divide a fraction with another fraction, then the first fraction is multiplied with the reciprocal of second fraction. So let's take one example. 7 by 8 divided by 4 by 3. So here first fraction is 7 by 8, second fraction is 4 by 3. When we divide 7 by 8 into, we have to take the reciprocal of second fraction, that is 4 by 3. So reciprocal of 4 by 3 is 3 by 4. Now multiply it, 7 3 is 21, 8 4 is 32. So this is the answer. So what is this? The answer of this division of two fraction. So this is about the division of fraction. And today we are doing Zoom app class. So you have to discuss all these things, whatever you have studied till now in Jumap class, whatever you have doubts. Okay, so this is about division of fractions.